out to your car. Make sure I had my wallet, keys and phone in pocket. Then I got inside. If I had known how long before I'd be alone again, I would have said I didn't have the funds to spend. It was exactly what I wanted. It was precisely what you didn't want. But I deem myself a traveler.
Company friend, you got the words set to make a kid wish he was dead. I did the same.
sex a place. We can watch 100 million things. If we never get a bed, we won't have to wake up. Leave my room like I'm ready to start. Walking around with a disposable heart. Sweat heavy in the lava can it feel left out. I'll get home okay if you're waiting for me. I'll make a fool of me.
gasoline. Two kids on a broken trampoline. Doll bangs in a mouth like gasoline. Oh god, she's talking so fast.
Doll bangs in a mouth like gasoline. Two kids on a broken trampoline. Doll bangs in a mouth like gasoline.
Oh god, she's talking so fast.
Doll bangs in a mouth like gasoline. Two kids on a broken trampoline.
I feel fine when the stars align. I feel fine when my body's warm. You feel fine fucking all the time. It fucking feels cold.
I know your throat feels so damn thirsty, but the Brita's empty once again in the fridge. I'm sorry, Matt, for being such an asshole, but the hole in the wall feels lonelier than it did. When I was 17 and the train tracks seemed so kind, now my hometown's on TV and the worst part feels so far from over. And if I'm not bleeding, you can just assume I'm doing fine. I know my hands are dry, but just assume it's cold outside. I'm sorry, Mom, I've been lying this whole time. But don't you worry now, cause I've been talking to Caroline. Than the exit 167 sign on the Garden State Parkway, the green glimmer glazed upon the horizon, beckoning my name, distant but not forgotten. My heart is a factory off the New Jersey Turnpike, fumigating industrial waste into my paper lungs, my chest, six panels and dotted coloring, hiding in burrows disguised as Babylon, writing off talking in my sleep as a reason to stay away from people. Well, I know I'm just terrified of people. I know that no matter how hard I try, I am still drawn to the loading dock behind the closed-door cinemas as it beckons our shared name. Home!
stuck inside a life of many. Fail to understand a box of toys, no transportation, but a bed for sleeping in. And-